Hello and welcome, guys, to Forza Horizon 3. Probably my most favorite racing game is Forza's released so far. I haven't completed a whole lot of it because I was on a Battlefield grind. I was on a Call of Duty grind. This game is fun. I came home when it first came out and played it every day for about 4 days straight. You know, as I get other games, you move on. But it doesn't mean I won't ever come back. This game is fucking fun. I do recommend it. But also, first, before we actually get into the game, I did make a club for this. Okay. Drift and Shift. We are not a clan. It is not a clan. It's literally just for Forza fans or any other racing fans to have car meets. Or, you know, party up, play together, race together, things like that. I'm the only member. But if you're interested in doing that, it's a racing game club, pretty much. So, there you go. Show off your cars, screenshot them. That's what I want to see. But since we're on the game, we're going to go get started. Also, this game has been requested by my neighbor. He wanted us to record Forza. And I'm just like, okay, I gotcha. We'll do it. Let's see.
Welcome back, Jeremy.
Social. Message center. Get some gifts. Oh, nice. Been gifted a Ford Raptor. Nice. 2017 Ford Raptor. Dang. I have a bunch of credits for doing nothing. Practically.
Last time you were here, we heard a rumor about a barn find. Would you like me to set a route there for you now? Hey, Jeremy. It's Forzathon. Hit the action button to see what the challenges are this week.
My cars. I got a lot of cars. I do and don't. Not really. This has to be my most favorite car in my collection to date. I actually won this in the auction feature they had for this. Okay, auto show. Go to the auction house, hot deals. Get $89,000, so we gonna bid on a car. Something that piques my interest. See, now here's the thing, when you bid your credits, you don't get them back, so if you lose them, you lose them. I don't know if I want to bid on this. It's ending soon. I'll risk it for the biscuit. But, oh god, I'm so scared. I'm so fucking scared. I don't even know how good this car is. This is something different because I want to try. In every Forza game that I play, and I've had multiple Xbox accounts, I've always tried to get every car in the game. It's not easy. I actually did it was about a year ago. I played Forza Motorsport 5. I got it on sale and I played that every day. I streamed every day. even did a 24-hour live stream on getting every car, or, you know, pretty much my viewers to tell me which car to save up for and buy, and I'll do that. And then the next viewer that gives me the next comment first would get the same thing. I might actually do that again. But here's the thing. We need active, and we don't live stream on Twitch anymore. We do have a Twitch account, but it's going to be rare that we live stream on there. So we're going to be live streaming on our YouTube channel more often. And every day that we don't actually upload videos, we live stream for that day. At least I do. Aviators, yet to come back. Haven't seen him, but we'll see what he does. Hopefully, he'll be back. Oh, nice. I won the car. That thing's worth a lot, I bet. Buyout was $500,000. Now let's successfully claim that car. Okay, before we do anything else, let's go to the auto show. View all. Filter. I know, but I want to see the value of this thing. Doesn't tell me the value, but I'm sure this thing is probably a $170,000 car. Probably. But here's something else we gonna do. We're gonna start an auction and see if I can resell it. Why do I have two of these fucking cars? I had one before and I got rid of it. I don't know why the buyout price is so much. Maybe it costs that much. Some people, I hate to do that to people, but sometimes it's all about, this is how the United States government and its corporations get away with things. They sell things for more than it's worth. We'll go ahead and auction this off. Auction car. Actually sold one of these for about 50. Yeah, someone actually paid 50,000 credits for it. I feel bad and I don't. It's terrible. Auction alerts. Okay. It'll tell me if I got anything in. Okay. We're gonna race. Do a few races. I terrible driver. Trying to come from dirt, so... It's still not a bad driver. I fucked that up.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Yeah, I know I lost a race, but I'm really not talking about it. Please just get out the damn dirt. I don't think there's any need for any braces. Oh. But we're gonna do one brace. I'm gonna put it back in automatic. a race, an automatic most of the time. Find a race.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. The roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the first exit. You have arrived at your destination.
What is this?
There you go, Byron. Easternmost point of mainland Australia. So, you know, go and wave at New Zealand or something.
Let's see, what do I get? Nice. But yes, I do have VIP for this game, and it is totally worth it. Find a real race. Is he retarded? The easternmost point of Australia is down here. My guy. I don't think there is any races I have open right now because I got two barn finds I gotta go do first. So no races. I'm sorry, guys. Something under the bridge?
Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn left. Yards, turn left.
God, I love this horn. There's so many other horns I can get too. We don't fuck this one up.
400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Make it move.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left.
Oh, fuck that drift up bad. Because I'm driving an automatic for one. Oh, fucking rewind comes in handy again. Somebody where I live owns a GTR. And it's beautiful. Yep, fuck that up. So I can rewind back. Cause this GTR sucks dick and dirt. How far can it go? Go, 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 go. Go, get traction, you fat fuck.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I will. Damn, bitch. Move, back circuit. I just call it a fucking bot cock circuit. GTR sucks a load of dick.
Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right.
God, you barely turned the wheel. It's like, duh! Come on.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
I gave you some reason to arrive at your destination. That'd be nuts. Hey, you fat fuck. Better move.
You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, you find these little places tucked away everywhere if you know where to look.
Just it, really? That's it? Stuck. Come on, let's go. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm kind of sick of dicking around and getting pissed off at this game. If you want to see more Forza with less dicking around, more races, and more career exploring, like and subscribe. But if you don't want any more Forza, please tell me on this video, because I don't blame you. This was actually pretty shitty. But hey, Forza's good. Just gotta find the right person to play it with. This is SG Wix, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Take care, guys.